Welcome back to Medi class. Leukoplakia. Leuko meaning white, plakia means patch. It is the most common oral precancerous lesion with global prevalence rate of 2.6% and has got malignant transformation rate of 4-6%. To define, leukoplakia is a white patch of plaque that cannot be characterized clinically or pathologically as any other disease. This means leukoplakia is diagnosis of exclusion clinically as well as pathologically, and which is not associated with any other physical or chemical causative agent except the use of tobacco. Main etiologic factor for leukoplakia is tobacco. Other contributing factors are alcohol, ultraviolet rays, human papilloma virus type 16 and 18, chronic trauma, sanguinaria, candida, and nutritional factors. Clinical features: leukoplakia is commonly seen in older age group with slight male predilection. Common locations are buccal mucosa, lip, tongue, floor of mouth, and gingiva. Homogeneous leukoplakia on the floor of mouth is classically described as ebbing tide pattern due to its appearance. Clinical subtypes of leukoplakia are homogeneous and non-homogeneous. Homogeneous lesions appear uniformly flat, thin, and exhibit shallow cracks. Under non-homogeneous, we have speckled leukoplakia, which is mixed red and white lesion, nodular leukoplakia, which shows small polypoid outgrowth, which may be rounded and red or white. Verrucous leukoplakia will show wrinkled or corrugated surface. Proliferative verrucous leukoplakia is visibly multifocal and frequently covers a wider area. This is an example of homogeneous leukoplakia on left buccal mucosa near corner of mouth. Example of speckled leukoplakia on floor of mouth and ventral aspect of the tongue showing red and white lesion. Verrucous leukoplakia on lower labial gingiva showing thick white patch with verrucous surface. This is an extensive homogeneous leukoplakia seen on right buccal mucosa extending from corner of mouth to retromolar region. This is leukoplakia on ventral aspect of the tongue. Leukoplakia developing into cancer. Clinically, one cannot determine whether it is developing into cancer or not. For that, biopsy followed by histopathological examination is required. Diagnosis and investigation. Diagnosis of leukoplakia is mainly by history of tobacco use. Clinically, white patches are non-scrapable. Other investigations for diagnosis are toluidine blue staining, exfoliative cytology, and biopsy. Whenever one sees widespread lesion like this, determining biopsy site is a question. Toluidine blue act as adjuvant to determine biopsy site because toluidine blue stain has got affinity for dysplastic cells, which are the representative of the lesion. So one should apply 1% toluidine blue over the lesion for 1 minute and clean it with 1% acetic acid. Areas with blue stain uptake are representative of the lesion, and incisional biopsy could be taken from these areas. Many a times, multiple biopsies are recommended. Exfoliative cytology. It is scraping of cells, superficial cells from the lesion, and examining them under microscope for dysplastic features. Histopathology will show hyperkeratosis and variable degrees of dysplastic cells. Management of oral leukoplakia. Once a provisional clinical diagnosis is set, one should try to diagnose all possible causes other than tobacco. If there are no other possible causes, then it's a definitive clinical diagnosis of leukoplakia. If one finds any possible causes, it should be eliminated and lesion should be observed for 2-4 weeks. If there is good response, that means it was some definable lesion related to possible cause and manage accordingly. If there is no response, definitive clinical diagnosis of leukoplakia is confirmed. So biopsy is advised an histologically proven diagnosis by exclusion of other definable lesion. If there is definable lesion, manage accordingly. Once histological diagnosis is confirmed, one should look for dysplastic feature. If there is no dysplasia, medical management and observation follow-up at the interval of 6 to 12 months for lifelong is recommended. If dysplastic features are seen, then medical as well as surgical management with follow-up interval of 3 to 12 months for lifelong is recommended. One should eliminate all local irritants, stop tobacco, topical antifungal agents for 2 weeks, prescription of antioxidants and nutrients after clinical diagnosis of leukoplakia. If lesion does not subside, then one should go for biopsy. And after biopsy, if there is no evidence of dysplasia, vitamin A topical application, that is retaining acid, and follow-up is recommended. Sometimes repeat biopsies are recommended. If evidence of dysplasia is seen, then complete surgical excision, cryosurgery or laser ablation along with medical management. Important guidelines for leukoplakia are: clinical observation without biopsy is very dangerous and frequent follow-up and repeat biopsies are recommended due to its malignant transformation. Speckled or varicose leukoplakia in floor of mouth, ventral aspect of tongue are dangerous sign. Then red and raised components or females without habit has got higher malignant transformation rate and should be treated aggressively. Coming to differential diagnosis, leukoedema, it is a physiologic variation of oral mucosa. It is generally not associated with tobacco and seen bilaterally on buccal mucosa. After stretching the mucosa, lesion disappears. Lichen planus, not necessarily associated with tobacco, commonly seen as bilateral lesion. Cheek biting lesion, then hyperplastic candidiasis. Hairy leukoplakia, seen in immunocompromised patient, common location is lateral border of tongue. Electrogalvanic or mercury contact allergies, white spongy nevus. To summarize, leukoplakia is commonly encountered white lesion. It is potentially malignant lesion which gives signal about possible initiation of oral cancer. Hence, management and regular follow-up for checking for malignant transformation is necessary. You can find a link to MCQs for this topic in description of the video. Thank you for watching the video. We hope you liked it, and if you did, please subscribe to the channel. See you in next video. Till then, stay healthy and have an amazing week.